Jar Jar Binks is one of the weirdest looking characters in Star Wars. However, he was originally going to look much worse, which we can clearly see here. Now, don't get me wrong, the model made by Tony McVeigh looks amazing, but the character himself is just nightmare fuel. I mean, he really just looks like a dinosaur version of the Grinch, and honestly, I don't know if it would have been better or worse to see this version of him in the film.